A painful bump on the top of the foot is commonly caused by an enlargement of bone at the first metatarsal cuneiform joint. Surgical correction involves removing the enlarged portion of bone.